Namaste to all. Myself Shobha. In this video, I am going to teach uses of plants. Plants are very useful to us. It gives oxygen and keeps the air fresh and clean. Plants are home for the animals and birds. Dear kids, different parts of the plants are useful to obtain the product from the plants, such as food, oil, wood, cotton, rubber, medicines, soap, paper, and etc. Next is fruits, vegetables, spices, cereals, pulses, tea, coffee, and sugar. Fruits such as tomato, mango, watermelon, grapes, and pineapple. Vegetables like potato, pea, pumpkin, capsicum, carrot, etc. We get tea from the tea plant and we get coffee from the coffee seeds. Cereals and pulses are called as food grains. These are very good for our health. It keeps our body healthy and strong. We should consume more cereals and pulses. Even we get spices from the plants. And next is sugar from the sugarcane juice. Next is oil. We get oil from the sunflower oil, coconut oil, and mustard oil, etc. And wood. Wood from the oak tree, maple, pine, and rosewood, and also teak wood. Next is medicines. Even we get medicines from plants or trees like neem, tulsi, mint, etc. Next is clothes. Cotton fiber are used to prepare clothes, and jute fiber are used to prepare like bags and rope. Next is soap. Soaps are also prepared from coconut, neem, and clove. Next is rubber. From the rubber, we will use for the tires, eraser, rubber band, etc. Next is paper. We'll get paper from the pine tree and also from the bamboo.
Thank you for all watching the video. If you really liked our video, click on the like button, share, and do subscribe. From Gnanajyoti team, alone we can do so little, together we can do so much. For further information, kindly visit our website, that is www.gnanajyoti.in.